Emily said that she prefers to read only present-day books. You should live in the present and do not dream about something unreal. She attends the sixth form at present. Please forgive me my behavior for the present. Harry lives in London from 1999 and up to the present.